So now it's my turn, and I rolled a 1. You're investing a lot in that shop dealer today, you see? Don't worry, I won't dare steal it from you. Well, I hope you're not. Alright, I got a 1, and this should be interesting. Oh! Oh, Miss Half! Oh, I need to pull up my socks. Yeah, DLR, you're wearing socks today. Yes, I am wearing socks today. She has 3 shops now. Yeah, she does. Oh, she has a 6. Well, that sucks. 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, look at me! I hope some of your luck rubs off on me, Nunu. Aw, thanks, Birdo. Well, hey, it's my turn! Okay, I just totally got a 1. Wow, Beth, you have 2 shops in a row. Yes, I do. Well, Birdo, she is 3rd. Well, I need to catch up. Yay! Hey, lucky day! You're just my type, Nunu. Ambitious and delicious, teehee! She thinks that, oh wow. She thinks that I'm her type. Oh, that's so sweet.
It's a date then.
Oh, that's fun. Nah, I don't want to feel like buying a shop.
Don't be shy, little shooty booty. You're the last one I need to collect.
Well, she loses she loses her money. And gives to oh, you get 20 plus DLR.
You're just a diamond in the rough. Here's a little gold to help you shine.
When I make it shine!
Alright, let's see what I get. Oh! You throw an improved party. All the players come to your location. Oh, all of us have to go to DLR's location. Where am I? Oh my crap, I'm up top. Three. Hey, I get to roll again. I got a 4. It was actually random, so I didn't know what else I could pick. Yes! I am lucky. 4! Crap, I lose some of Birdhouses!
Let's see. I'll do that, then this, and then... Oh, Birdo, you're a genius. Tee-hee.
Wait, what's her genius? Like, what was her idea? Like, what's her idea, actually?
Well, that sucks. I get a 2.
I've already collected that one, so I'm gonna go for this one.
Yeah! Totally! Well, it's about time, don't you know? It's rude to keep a lady waiting. Sorry, Birdo.
Where are you gonna go? Oh, she's gonna roll again. She has a 6.
She loses my money. She loses her money and gives it to me.
Three. You know, I really do need that heart.
Ooh.
Sell the shop to the bank. Sorry, guys. Someone buy this one. Well, DLR is in the lead. Ooh! A arcade! Memory block. I think it's this one. Yeah! Nice, Nunu! Did anybody hear that? He was like, yeah! Like that.
You're investing a lot of that, Sean. Shop. 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 Well, where is my sweet bake? I just can't wait to get my paws on all the delicious good.
Well, she has a 4.
Oh!
She doesn't want to!
Oh, come on!
Nah. I don't want to waste my money anyway. Well, I got a 5.
Oh! Come on, Nunu! Come on! Get that promotion before Birdo does!
Well, I know how you just how you feel, Nunu.
Well, I can't.
And invest anything.
Why is this game so difficult? I don't understand what's going on!
Come on, Birdo, you're doing good.
Well, kinda, yeah.
Okay, I am very hungry. And when me, DLR, gets hungry, I'm just hungry. I don't know what to say, but yeah.
Alright, I gotta get a 6.
Well, 3 instead. Well, that didn't help. That didn't help.
4! Yeah, I need a sell shop. Oh, I want to take that one. Do
you seriously, Nunu?
Oh, one. Okay, one. I called it!
Alright, Nunu, go ahead!
Alright, Nunu gets it. I accept. Yeah! Two shops in a row! Don't get a six. Well, she got a five. Oh, she's about to buy that shop. Now she has two shops in a row. How is that even impossible? I'm not knowing, Nunu. Not knowing. No. Speaking of that, it's my turn. Oh, hello, little shop. I am gonna have you. Yeah, I really needed that. I'll expand this one. No, please don't get a six. Well, she got a four instead. Happy shopping! Somebody spend a little extra for me! Four. I have no idea where in the crap I'm going. Oh, sweet! Yeah! Well, Nunu got a promotion. Yep, now I'm in level two. Dos. All that money is a big step forward for you, Nunu. Spend it wisely. I will. Oh, I'm so... You warp somewhere. Everyone else warps somewhere. Come on. Oh, yay! Oh, wait, where am I gonna warp? Oh, I warp over here. Five! I'm gonna take a vacation! Well, Birdo is about to get her promotion. No, she has to go down. I'm joking. She's in level 2! And it's 753. Well, she's second. Oh dear, do you absolutely think you can beat me, dear? Do baby see what a financial novice? Six. Alright, I'll take it! I'll take that shop over here. Alright, stay tuned for the next episode, everyone. Bye!